Julia Hawkins is a remarkable athlete who, at the age of 107, has set numerous records in track and field. Her inspirational story has touched many of us, and it's natural to wonder how she manages to maintain her energy and health at such an advanced age. In order to uncover the secrets behind Julia's remarkable vitality, we will be delving into her dietary choices and examining the foods that she relies on to power her runs. Prior to discussing Julia's dietary habits, it is necessary to briefly examine her background. Originating from Louisiana, Julia Hawkins is a retired educator and an internationally recognized sports icon. At the remarkable age of 100 years old, Julia started her running journey, achieving several records in both the 100-meter and 200-meter sprints dubbed Hurricane Hawkins. Julia runs with great speed and intensity. Her story has inspired people worldwide, demonstrating that age is not a barrier to success. Now let's get to the juicy stuff. What does 107-year-old Julia eat to stay healthy and keep running first and foremost? Julia believes in a plant-based diet. She loves fruits and vegetables and believes they are the key to her energy and longevity. According to a new 2022 study by Professor Fans and his team at the University of Oregon, we found solid scientific reasoning that a plant-based diet can actually increase life expectancy by 10 years. According to more than 7,000 doctors and scientists around the world, an optimal diet includes legumes, whole grains, nuts, vegetables, and fruits. In similar studies from institutions including Cornell University and Harvard University, simply replacing animal products with plant-based alternatives reduced the risk of premature death. Julia's favorite fruit is banana, which she eats often. Bananas are a great source of potassium, which helps regulate blood pressure and keep your heart healthy. Potassium is a key element for various body functions, such as muscle movement, regulating water levels in the body, and preventing cramps. They are also rich in fiber, which keeps your digestive system healthy. No wonder we see athletes going above and beyond. The great thing about bananas is that they can help you get a restful sleep. Bananas are an excellent source of magnesium and potassium, which help relax stressed muscles. Since they also contain tryptophan, which is converted into the brain's main calming hormones, serotonin and melatonin, they have an overall relaxing effect on the body. She also likes yogurt. Yogurt is rich in protein, calcium, vitamins, and live bacteria or probiotics that can improve your gut microbiome. These protect bones and teeth and help prevent digestive problems. Low-fat yogurt can be a useful source of protein in a weight loss diet. Probiotics can strengthen the immune system. In 2014, researchers found that drinking yogurt may help prevent type 2 diabetes. Remember, Julia likes to eat natural yogurt with no added sugar. Hurricane Hawkins has a penchant for balancing his meals with vegetable soups and salads. Julia, on the other hand, has a profound love for vegetables, with her top choices being broccoli, spinach, and kale. Did you know that a single cup of broccoli has the same amount of vitamin C as an orange? In addition to that, broccoli is packed with essential minerals, including calcium. Spinach, another one of Julia's favorites, is a nutrient powerhouse, containing high levels of vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin K, iron, folate, and potassium. However, it is important to note that individuals with irritable bowel syndrome, kidney problems, or taking blood thinners should limit their intake of spinach. Finally, kale is a nutrition superstar as it is rich in vitamins A, B6, C, K, folate, fiber, carotenoids, and manganese. People who may need to avoid or limit kale consumption include those who develop oxalate kidney stones or take the blood thinners Coumadin or warfarin. These leafy green vegetables are rich in vitamins and minerals, which are great for the immune system. They are low in calories and high in fiber, making them ideal for weight loss. It's no surprise that Julia still maintains a fit and slim figure at the age of 107. People who may need to avoid or limit kale consumption include those who develop oxalate kidney stones or take the blood thinners, Coumadin or warfarin. These leafy green vegetables are rich in vitamins and minerals, which are great for the immune system. They are low in calories and high in fiber, making them ideal for weight loss. It's no surprise that Julia still maintains a fit and slim figure at the age of 107. This is due to the high levels of cholesterol present in animal products, which can accumulate in the bloodstream and heighten the chance of heart attacks and strokes. In lieu of meat, Julia opts for nuts and seeds, which are rich in healthy fats. These fats are much better options for reducing the risk of strokes, which contribute to 1 out of every 6 heart disease-related deaths. It's worth noting that her preferred nuts are almonds and walnuts, which she enjoys as daily snacks. Julia also drinks lots of water throughout the day. Adequate hydration is important for overall health, and Julia knows this. Water helps the body lubricate and cushion joints. Water helps remove waste through urination, sweating, and bowel movements. Julia prefers water to sugary drinks and mentioned that she also avoids caffeine. Julia is a health-conscious person. She focuses on fresh ingredients and avoids processed foods like the plague. When it comes to the food she eats, Julia doesn't let sneaky sugars, fats, and sodium get in her way. In her kitchen, she conjures up an array of delicious and healthy dishes using fresh fruits and vegetables. Despite her healthy habits, Julia understands the importance of balance in life. That's why she doesn't hold back on indulging in her guilty pleasure, fried crabs and oysters. Their crispy texture and mouth-watering flavor are just too irresistible for her to resist. The best part, crabs and oysters are rich in protein. As we age, our muscles require more protein to stay strong and healthy. That's why Julia loves these protein powerhouses. Crab is rich in omega-3 fatty acids, vitamin B12, and selenium, all of which may help improve health and reduce the risk of chronic disease. Oysters, on the other hand, are rich in vitamin D, copper, zinc, and manganese, all of which are important for keeping bones strong and healthy. So enjoy some fried crab and oysters. Remember to cook them until the shells crack. So there you have it. Julia Hawkins's diet is simple but effective. She famously said that she felt 60 or 70 years old rather than over 100 years old. She said, "Being over 100 doesn't make you perfect, but nothing can stop me." We hope this video inspires you to eat healthy and take care of your body. Remember, age is just a number, and it's never too late to take care of yourself. Please subscribe to the channel for more information.